Srila Prabhupada, the Hare Krishna founder, signaled automated initiations via rail modeling in November 1977. However, this order has not been followed by the usurpers. The time that has elapsed since the usurpers in the Hare Krishna movement removed the Hare Krishna founder from Monday, November 14, 1977.